786-acre income-producing farm in central Illinois, with nearly 3 miles of county road frontage, power and infrastructure in place, and the opportunity for additional income through a wind turbine project under development.